give you one more update on ETA. The National Hurricane Center in Miami confirming that ETA has once again strengthened into a tropical storm. So we once again have Tropical Storm ETA. Let me read you a little bit from the National Hurricane Center about Rita's current condition. Tropical Storm ETA is located about 45 miles west-northwest of Grand Cayman. It is moving to the northeast at 17 miles an hour. So again, not only is the storm starting to strengthen in intensity and wind speed, but its directional movement continues to increase as well. It had been 5, 6, 7 miles per hour throughout much of the last week. It increased to 13 miles per hour this morning, and now is at 17 miles per hour, moving to the northeast. Again, that's per the National Hurricane Center in Miami. The Cayman Islands remain under tropical storm warning. There's also a marine warning in effect, as well as a flood warning. So essentially, if you don't have to be on the road, everybody's advising you not to be. If you were tuned in to my 8 a.m. live hit from literally this exact same location 2 hours ago, these seas were completely flat. None of these swells and waves were here. So that just goes to show you how powerful this storm is and is going to be as it continues to pass the Cayman Islands. In just 2 hours, it went from relatively normal conditions here in the Northwest Point area to conditions that you can see behind me. I want to give you an update right now, and just give me one moment as I pull up my emails here. The Red Cross shelter on Hulda Avenue is open right now for those who may live in low-lying areas where there might be some flooding. And if you need to evacuate your home, you can go to the Red Cross shelter on Hulda Avenue. There are a number of other shelters open as well. So let me just read those for you again. Opening at noon today, we've got John Gray High School, which is a pet-friendly shelter. We also have John Gray Memorial Church in West Bay, as well as the East End, the Breakers, and the Northside Civic Centers. All of those shelters will be opening at noon. So if you need to get out of your home, if you need to go somewhere, you're not feeling safe in your home, or you live in a low-lying area where there is some flooding, you can go to those respective shelters. Again, that information is all available on our website. If you need to go back and refer to it, that's caymancompass.com. So Tropical Storm ETA, located about 45 miles west-northwest of Grand Cayman. It's heading our way. It is expected to pass through the Cayman Islands this afternoon. Maximum sustained winds are now 40 miles an hour with higher gusts. So again, the system continues to intensify both in directional speed and in wind speed as well. And additional strengthening is expected through Sunday night. Again, that is according to the National Center in Miami. Islands and portions of Cuba can expect an additional 5 to 10 inches of rain. Isolated maximum storm totals of 25 inches of rain. Again, that according to the NHC as well. So certainly we need to keep our eyes on this system. We are receiving reports of power outages. We are receiving reports, and I have seen personally here some downed power lines in West Bay. If you are seeing downed power lines, please stay away from them. Extremely dangerous, obviously. Contact CUC or the police. Let them know where those downed power lines are. Again, let me give you an update from the National Hurricane Center. Tropical storm conditions are expected in the Cayman Islands area this afternoon and evening. Getting into Cuba tonight, the local Cayman Islands National Weather Service says we can expect things to kind of clear up overnight as the system passes us and heads toward Cuba and heads toward Florida. So just wanted to give you this update. No longer Tropical Depression ETA. We now have, again, Tropical Storm ETA as it moves through the warm waters of the Caribbean toward the Cayman Islands. I think that's all the relevant information I've got for you right now. There are many, many closings. All the supermarkets are closed right now. We got official word of that about an hour ago. And there are, you know, many other businesses or programs or services that might not be available right now because of the weather conditions. So again, we've got all of that listed on our website. If you need to go through the list and check it out for yourself, it's caymancompass.com. I think I've touched on all of the relevant information. You know, I think the biggest thing that, you know, safety officials and government officials want to pass along to you is just to stay inside. And if you have to venture outside for whatever reason, be very careful. Like I said, there's lots of flooding right now. Certain areas of West Bay, the water going, you know, halfway up some cars. I've seen some video to our website, to our social media outlets a little bit later on today, so you can see exactly what the conditions are like right now. So Tropical Storm Eta, 45 miles west-northwest of